know, there's nothing like the experience of raising your first dog. Of course, that wasn't my experience. That kid's not even me. That's me. And that crazy hound I'm chasing? That's Marley, the world's worst dog.
Stop it! 1, 2, 3, go.
Happy birthday.
They're adorable!
Marley and Me is about John and Jenny Grogan and the story of their marriage. It's told through the strange perspective of getting a dog and all the ups and downs of life through the eyes of that dog.
Oh my God! How long did you leave him there?
I left him for maybe an hour tops. Did he eat the drywall?
You know, they always say, duh, whatever you do, don't work with babies and animals. We've got babies, we've got puppies, we've got grown-up dogs, we've got old dogs, we've got kids. It's been a ball.
You know the baby thing? I've been thinking maybe we should take a break. I mean, maybe it's a sign that we're not quite ready for this.
John, I'm pregnant.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
It's been great. I mean, I grew up with dogs.
Marley, now he's eating the floor.
Marley, stop!
Marley is an out-of-control animal that somehow teaches them and trains them in a relationship.
Marley!
You got to take it easier.
There's something about this story of these people and this dog that connects in such a universal way.
Marley, Marley, put her back, back!
Marley really does go through the entire journey, and it is quite a journey.
Ah!
Marley, no! Ah! Sorry!
You're now world's worst dog.
Marley and Me.
Oh, Marley!
Oh, John, please grab him!
Oh my God.
He's making a break for
me!
Rated PG. Opens Christmas Day.